right, so this concludes this unit where we presented some techniques and methods of terminology extraction. We also presented some methods to extract definitions from text, and in the tasks you have tested some online services and tried out how to find definitions with Google. The next unit will be hands-on unit where you will work with the Sketch Engine, and we will present the facilities that Sketch Engine offers to compile your own corpus, and then some basic features with which you can extract terms, keywords, multi-word terms, and definition candidates.